We can't get in the door now because we've parked our birds in the way, haven't
we? We have, haven't we?
Yeah. I've got an idea.
Okay.
If you come over here to the corner.
What corner are we talking here?
You'll see there's an hole in the roof.
Oh, yeah. Oosh. Hello.
Hello. Alright, quits all settled.
Oh, there's that coming through the bottom.
It's a beast, isn't it?
Yeah, that's good.
Oh, babe, we need so much stuff to make this saddle.
Oh, you're joking.
We need 100 cement... No, we need 220 silica pearls, and right. We need 120 cementing paste.
120?
Yeah.
Not a problem. Do you mind? I was going to the mortar and pestle first.
How was ya? We need loads more chicken.
Oh, you're joking. I've just gone in the water.
You're in the water, are you?
Yeah, can you help me?
It's alright, swim round to the ramp, babe.
Where's that then?
Where are you? Jesus, there's a shark on its way.
God.
Get out of the water, quick.
Oh, God.
There's literally a shark underneath the boat.
Oh.
Well, our quetzal's landed over there on the rocks.
Has it?
Yeah. It might be alright there for a bit. Okay. We need... Right, where's that pearl thing called? There's a pearl converter or something. That's it. Let's learn that.
Oh yeah, it's gone over there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh man, I need 65 keratin and 65 stone and more cementing paste.
Okay, well stone I can sort. So
we've got to go out on the birds.
Is there anything that we can get from our veggie island?
Nah.
We can get loads of stone from there and be safe.
We could go and get keratin from there as well then, couldn't we?
Yeah.
Right, do you want to go and get on your bird then and get the quetzal to follow you? Can you remember how to whistle and make it follow you?
I think so.
Yeah, you do that and I'll start driving the boat back.
Okay, but if you could just remind me.
I don't know. I'm going to have a look. I think it's either... I think it's J or T, and it says following, doesn't it? And then you're right. We can land the quetzal on Veggie Island then, can't we? I'm going to have a look at options. Hang on a minute. We don't have to. The emote thing that person... They are. Whistle. Right, press that... Do you know the app key?
Yes.
Yeah. Whistle, follow... If you press it just once, you can see there it says whistle, follow.
Oh, yeah.
Whistle, follow, all player mode and all that.
That's right. The app key. Whistle, follow one, and then it'll follow me.
Yeah. Yes! You've done it, haven't you?
Yeah.
Fly right over the boat. I want to see you go over.
Sure.
That looks well amazing.
You know, you only have to ask me something once. I saw a jellyfish.
Ask you something once, like stop picking up stones. That bird is huge!
Yeah, I can hear it. It's amazing. It so sounds like it's behind me. I know it is behind me, but you know what I mean?
Yeah. Oh, you got your surround sound headset, ain't you?
Yeah, well, no, Gucci. You never know.
Right, what did we need? We needed chitin.
Yeah, and stone.
And stone. Right, cool. Chitin from you. And from you.
Oh, I didn't go in the water that time. Excellent.
Wow.
What the hell?
I think I must have hit it by accident.
I just got hit by a shark.
Did you?
Yeah. Right, okay. So... Oh no, now it's saying I can there's two beds to respawn in?
Yeah.
Oh, of course, it's the island one, isn't it?
Yeah.
Bed.
Respawn. Oh yeah, that... I mean, close that shark, I just shot it.
literally, I was just minding my own business. And then all of a sudden, something pushed me into the water and a massive shark ate me.
Yeah, that Megalodon, I've just killed it. I think it might have been me. I might have hit a Bronto by accident and it whacked you with its tail.
Yeah, I think that's what happened.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Basically, anything with spiky bits on it.
Oh, got it.
Shoot it. Where are you? Hey, I can see your clothes again now.
Yeah, well, you see, I died, didn't I? So I had to go put my clothes on anyway.
That's for you.
Thank you.
Just throw that stabby McNock out on the floor.
Okay, sure.
You can keep hold of it if you want. I suppose we can put it back in the recycler at a later date.
Yeah, it looks like a chicken's head, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah, it has.
I know what I want to call it.
What?
Gobble.
Who?
Gobble. Gobble, gobble.
Gobble, gobble? What, like a turkey?
Yeah, it's like a turkey chicken, isn't it? You haven't left the island yet, have you?
Nah.
Cool, because I'm encumbered. Oh, look at that. That cloud. We having a storm in a minute?
I don't know, might.
Crumbs.
I mean, shotguns in here and everything. I built you a sword.
Have you?
Yeah, are you on board here?
Yeah, I'm over by the box. I'm just dropping.
Tell me when you're... In fact, I'll put it in the built stuff, okay?
Thank you.
If you look in there, there's a sword in the built one, obviously.
Thanks ever so much.
Yeah, I've got to go hunting. I've got to go and get some keratin.
Okay.
I'd really like that Quetzal saddle.
Yeah. This metal hatchet is awesome. Let me have a think about this. Not sure about that one.
I just got pickpocketed by a dinosaur.
You didn't?
Yeah, this little dinosaur just ran up to me and it says you've just been robbed. And it ran off with my narco berries.
That's out of order, that.
I know, I got the little sucker.
I'll kill it.
I did, I killed it till it died from it.
Naughty. Oh, it's lighter now. That's good.
Oh, pants!
Oh, no, you just deaded.
Yes, so stupid as well.
Why, what happened?
Yeah. I'm just going to borrow your bird, if that's all right.
Yeah, of course. Did the bird die?
No, not yet. But it could happen. What a plonker. It was just me being an idiot.
It happens, you know. It's not your fault. It does happen to other people. And, you know, you've had a hard day. God. Oh, that was close.
What?
Nearly fell off a cliff then. Yowzers.
Now what the hell is this thing that just killed me?
Begin with T.
Yeah, there isn't an Indianosaurus. Well, he can fly.
A T-osaurus, I reckon. You like drinking tea?
Bloody big buggerosaurus. Thanks, it gives out keratin.
Yes. Quite a few dinos get stuck, don't they?
Yeah.
Craftables, doesn't it? Does that make sense? does matter.
I'm taming a little dinosaur now. I remember these little dinosaurs. Oops, sorry, mate. I just did it. I buggered up my tame. Don't matter. There's another one there. I'll feed you. Num-num-num-num-num. And you're stuck on a tree, so you can't escape, you little monkey. Yeah, there's this little dinosaur. What's it called? Alystrosaurus?
Right.
And once you've tamed it, if you play with it when it's within distance of your dinosaurs, like if we keep it on our raft,
yeah,
it gives you like a level boost. It means like you level up quicker on your other dinosaurs.
Oh. Well, that's all right then, isn't it? That's what you want to know. I actually want to get that back out. Uh-huh.
It gives you a look as well. I also downloaded a mod as well, but I only done it today. It's windmill, like solar power, not like wind power. It generates electricity. A wind turbine, that's the word.
Does it matter if I run out of Ingram points?
Have you run out of you?
No, I've got 600 left.
You shouldn't run out. You should be able to learn everything.
Try. Oh, I'm encumbered again. There's a shop. I'm thinking that I might definitely need a fridge for my computer room.
A fridge?
Yeah, or some sort of... Tea's made.
Tea's made?
Yeah, whatever it's called.
Yeah, you're right.
A coffee machine.
You don't drink coffee much.
Vending machine.
Vending machine. You just want toys, don't you? It's that simple.
Can we negotiate on that?
Well, what's...
Because this is firsty work, you know?
It is firsty work, you're right.
There weren't any spiky ones there. That is he on the same bit as us? What am I going to have to use Fangita to get over there? I do not want to be eaten by sharks right now. Now that's a risk I'm going to have. Oh, I've got my dressing gown tangled up in my chair.
Do that for.
Oh, this is bad. It's going to strangle me. Death by dressing gown.
Don't get dead by the dressing gown.
Okay.
Right, this should be it.
Oh no, I really don't like the water. I really don't like it. So scary. Oh, it's such a chance. I really want to take it, but I'm really scared.
Go
those sharks are massive.
Do it. And they're fast.
They are, aren't they?
Well, they're faster than you, anyway.
I might take that. Oh, no, get out of the water, you idiot. Oh,
did you just drop a log, did you, babe?
Yeah, I do not like it. I don't like the water at all. I might have to take old Fangita with me. What do you reckon?
What, have you already shot a dino, have you?
No, but I want to.
Well, yeah, just take Fangita with you then.
So if I shoot it, how long will it stay there before it goes bad?
Oh, a while. It's only unconscious, yeah.
Right, okay, so I can then fly across and get it. Excellent, because I've got a perfect spot to be shooting it as well. Shot it. I'm coming for my dino. I can't believe that just happened.
What?
I've killed it. Guess where it's gone?
Right in the water.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's not what I wanted to happen. Can I get any cretin from a, like, saber-toothed tiger-looking dino?
Saber-toothed tiger?
Yeah.
There shouldn't be one of them on Veggie Island.
Oh.
Oh, I know what you mean. Is it like a fat rat with tusks?
Yeah.
I don't know. They're easy to kill, though.
Shall I just use my gun?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's go for it. If you just stop what you're doing, mister, right up the bum. Got him. Right up the bum. Right, if he falls in the water as well, I'm seriously going to hurt someone. Oh, he's gone as well. He's literally rolled into the water. What a bell whacker.
Can you really not just get in there?
No, I can't. I do not like the sea. Right, especially when I can see a massive shark. Oh, four. Shoot it. Oh my god, surely that was not a shark. That was something... Nah, that's ridiculous, whatever that is. Is it a whale or something? Well, I've just tried to shoot at something, and oh my goodness me, it's massive.
Did it get dead?
No, it's just swam away. It's like, yeah, you can't get me. It's huge. See, and I would have gone in over those dinos. What would have happened to me? Brown bread.
I want to come and have a look.
Why does it keep doing that?
What?
You kill it, and then it throws it away.
Yeah, it's a really annoying glitch from Ark.
It is. Right.
Ah, yeah, I'm just landing next to you. Where
are
you? Hi! Oh, yeah, I can just see your head. Hello.
Are you naked still?
Yeah, I ain't got enough chitin to make my armour again.
Oh,
I'm saving it all. It don't matter, though. Look at you with your invisible body.
Oh, not again!
Yeah, all the time. Don't worry about it. I think it's just going to be a thing.
Yeah.
I might have to edit you over some clothes.
Okay.
You're in stealth mode. It's great. Right, where's this? Where did it go in the water? Where's these ones that you're too scared to get?
Okay, over here. You're going to have to get back on.
Oh, are we?
And I'll show you.
Let's go.
See the dino to the left?
Yeah, yeah.
Just in the water there.
Oh, there is a megalodon down there, isn't there? Right,
yeah.
That's alright, we can get that.
So I can actually get him now.
Right. See, if you're out of the water,
yeah,
you can shoot things in the water. That shark's now knocked out.
That's what I tried to do. And I thought I'd got him, but obviously I hadn't.
Well, he's done now. Dead or... peeling it.
Peeling it.
But the shark?
Oh no, the...
Oh, that dinosaur's not knocked out, it's awake.
Is it?
Yeah, you're stood on his head and it's awake, babe. Oh. There you are. Oh no, now he's sinking.
Brilliant. Just what I needed.
Brilliant. It's alright, I got it.
Are you peeling it?
Yeah, I'm just making it dead.
I'm getting my gun out. If I see anything, I am shooting it for you.
I've already done a shot.
Alright, copy.
Oh my god, what level is this? Level 184, that's why.
Well, it's good, because there's loads of threat in then, isn't it?
Oh my god, where's he gone?
Oh, he's gone.
where did he go?
He went way over there. Like what? In the middle.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
Oh, I can see him, he's miles away.
Yeah.
That's proper miles away as well, isn't it?
Yeah, don't.
No, I can't. I can't go over there.
Don't risk it for a biscuit.
I can see it under the water.